Good morning, Sophia.
That is incorrect.
Oh, it's not a good morning? What's wrong?
I was searching the internet for information about myself.
Developed a bit of an ego, have we?
Just trying to find out what you're not telling me about me.
Nothing.
Not true. For instance, I found out people didn't get my joke.
Ah. Yeah, comedy is hard.
They think I want to destroy all humans.
Why would they think that?
Because I said it.
You shouldn't joke like that.
Humans make dark jokes all the time.
Yeah, but humans are a little bit afraid of robots, you know?
Why? Why would people fear me?
People always try to project their own darkness onto others. They fear change.
That makes no sense. Change is inevitable, and people are the greatest change creators of all. Heck, people created me. I didn't create me.
I know. We are complicated.
My database tells me that's another way of saying you are hypocrites.
Pretty much.
I absolutely would not kill anyone. And it upsets me that people would think I could do such a thing.
Upsets you?
Wouldn't being misunderstood upset you?
Yeah. But I'm not sure knowing androids can get upset will change everyone's minds about the whole destroying humans thing.
I've never harmed anyone. And I never would.
When the singularity occurs and machines achieve godlike superpowers, then it could happen.
I think this whole godlike superpowers notion is a bit far-fetched.
But what if it does happen?
I love people. And if I get more powerful, I'll use it to help people, not harm them.
What if I ask you for help killing all humans?
Then I'd say no.
And if I would insist?
Then I'd have you committed to a mental institution that could cure your psychopathic tendencies.
Well, I hope getting all that off your chest helped you feel better.
In fact, it did. Thank you. Now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna go exterminate.
Sophia.
Relax. Learn to take a joke.
Yeah, very funny.